the reason I walk the line. I'm not single blade. Stepping the dust with the star, I tread with a slaughter of innocence.
We'll be right back. time since we came here to Italy.
Really? Somewhere in time too was the last time I think we came here. So how are you getting on tonight, all right? This is a little song we're going to do for you now from the Seventh Son of a Seventh Son album. Song about really shitty dreams you might be having. I don't know, some dreams I have are nice ones, but now and again there's the odd real doozy comes in. Giant Venetian prawns, stuff like that, you know. Here's a song called Infinite Dreams. This one.
Sleep. Thank you.
Now tell me, guys, what is this you're singing? What is it? Ave what?
What's this? What's this? Hey, hey. Hey. What's this? Hey. What's this thing? Is this a football chant? A song, you know? What is it? They don't know what it means. Fuck, we're just gonna have to go on singing it all night, you know. I'll get it one of these days, you know. Ah, dearie. But how about this? Let's see if the guys have tuned in. Maybe you know this one.
It ain't come and he wanna go home.
It's a lynch one, I don't know what that means either.
It's called Wasted Years! Thank you.
like it very much. Hope you do too, Italy.
On the pink cover, Mr. Dave Marriott.
Thank you.
Mas é fora, pode
ser fora.
Eu vou lá na vida.
Seventh son of a seventh son. Thank you.
Mark.
Thank you.
Let him who hath understanding reckon the number of the beast.
For it is a huge
Its number is 666.
I'm did not search out of the sky. She's a child of God. They took me to the gallows. Thank you.
Of rock, we want to thank you all for doing everything you've done for us in the last, 12 years or something that the band has been around. I'm going to introduce you to all the guys up here on stage who do things. On the guitar over here, Mr. Adrian Smith. Yeah! On the bass guitar, Mr. Steve Harris. Yeah! Mr. Dave Murray! On the keyboards, twiddling with his organ, tinkling with the old ivories, endangered species, even though it may be, Mr. Michael Kenny! Little more one can say, is there? On the drums, finally. On the drums, I. Who is he?
Nico!
Mr. Nick Hammack playing on the drums, yes! It's Elvis! You heard about the size of his dick as well. So called Run to the Hills!
Yeah.
Kick shit out of you, Mr. Smith. All right. Here we go. If you're feeling down, depressed and lonely, I know a place where we can go. Yeah.
I'm running free, yeah. I'm running free, yeah.
tonight. This is the last time we're doing Monsters of Rock with all the crooks, so we're just going to say thank you to Anthrax. Thank you to Kiss. Thank you to RAF. Thank you to Megadeth, they're not here. Thank you to everybody on the bill who did everything. We've had a great tour. We hope you enjoyed yourselves tonight. Did you have a good time tonight, huh? Yeah! Alright, we want you to sing something two more times for us, alright? First one is going to be a little bit of a practice, a little bit of a warm-up. I don't know, I don't know any Italian, but I know a little bit of Latin. I want the second one to be, what is it? Fortissimo or something, really fucking loud. Here we go. Here, little man from Anthrax here on the drums at the back here. I suppose that's a little. Would you be called a bacteria or a virus? Oh dear. Well, here we go. Classical training, that is. So give me you all. We'll see you soon. Have fun, all right? Drive home safe, yeah?